scripture reading for today is from 1 Peter 1, and it's 13 through 16. And it reads, "Therefore, gird up the loins of your mind. Be sober and rest your hope fully upon the grace that is to be brought to you at the revelation of Jesus Christ. As obedient children, not conforming yourselves to the former lusts as in your ignorance. But as he who called you is holy, you also be holy in all your conduct. Because it is written, 'Be holy, for I am holy.'"